Welcome. Today, I'm going to walk you through the process of placing an order on TradingView. First, ensure you are logged into both your TradingView and TradeNation accounts. Once logged in, navigate to the Supercharts section, which is the heart of TradingView. Select the financial instrument from TradeNation you wish to place an order on by finding it in the symbol search box. Click Trade to call up a deal ticket. Here you can specify the details of your order, choose buy or sell, and select either a market, limit, or stop order. To further manage your risk, you can set stop loss and take profit levels. These are contingent orders that only get placed if the opening order triggers. The stop loss will automatically close your position if the price moves against you by a specified amount, minimizing potential losses. Conversely, the take profit will close your position when the price reaches your desired profit level. After entering all the necessary details, review your order parameters carefully. When you are satisfied, click on the buy or sell button to execute the order. Post-execution, you can monitor your pending orders in the Orders tab within the Trading panel. Here, you can modify it as needed. Trading on TradingView is designed to be intuitive and efficient, enabling you to focus on your trading strategy. By following these steps, you can place orders confidently and manage them effectively.